meow 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 meow. Oh, my bad. I thought you were cats. I'm used to I mean Wazoop. My name is Miley, that's what Shyla named me. Oh, about Shyla, okay, well, between you and me, she is a terrible artist. Don't tell her I said that though, I don't want to hurt her feelings, although, she is getting better. She gives me wet food sometimes, she is really nice to me. One studio habit that she learned is to always be creative, unless you are supposed to be doing a specific project. One time, in her art class, she was very creative, and she got extra credit, she was very proud. Another studio habit that she learned is to stretch and explore. One time in her art class, she was doing a painting, and she was really struggling with her background for it. She was considering doing trees and resin, but she realized that was not the right background for her painting, so she tried something new, and she decided to do the inside of a house. She added a lot of things, such as stairs, pictures, etc. When she was done, she took a long, hard look at what she had accomplished, and she thought she did a pretty nice job. She brought it to school the next day, and her teacher thought the same thing too. Again, she was very proud. Okay, enough about her, let's talk about me. Well, you already know that my name is Miley, but I am 4, and my favorite color is blue. Well, I've got to go, I smell my wet food.